talking to Mark. Mark said the Mark was almost here. It was supposed to be either yesterday or today.
That was the
possibly yesterday or today.
Yeah.
Oh.
He told them not to come until after the services today if they came at all, because he didn't want to interrupt you.
It was close.
Mitchell understands. He's little. He can run and he have fun.
AJ.
Landon?
Okay.
And then my parents.
I want to get this done before it starts pouring on us.
Is over there.
I'll let the kids play.
Just let them run.
Yeah.
They're fine.
Okay, well, I want to thank everybody first for coming up and supporting me while I put Mitchell to rest. And everybody else giving them a final chance to be here. You know, and this is part of the journey. Mitch was a great kid, you know. Thumper, you summed it up really well. And you said that Mitch had a willing attitude, a fun-loving spirit. It was bright. It was a real bright spot in everybody's day. I always left you with a smile on your face.
And your pockets empty.
Yeah, duh.
Huh? And your pockets empty. Thumper here taught him about women. On the bike.
That's right. Yeah, we're all gonna. Everybody that knew him will always remember Mitch. He'll never be forgotten. He'll always live on in their hearts. Great kid. One of the things that's helped me that I found in the Bible here to deal with things is from Ecclesiastes chapter 3. Verses 1 through 8. For everything there is an appointed season, there is a proper time for every project under heaven. A time to be born, a time to die. A time to plant, a time to root up what is planted. A time to kill, a time to heal. A time to wreck, a time to build. A time to weep, a time to laugh, a time to mourn. A time to dance, a time to cast away stones, and a time to gather stones. A time to embrace, a time to refrain from embracing. A time to seek, a time to lose, a time to retain. A time to throw away, a time to read, and a time to sow, a time to be silent, and a time to speak. A time to love, and a time to hate. A time for war, so it talks about all these things that there's times for under heaven, and seasons for. And you know, each season died. He was born, and he knew love. I think he knew a little bit of hate. Certainly knew some anger. But mostly, he knew how to laugh. He was a really special kid. Also further on, in the same chapter, we have Ecclesiastes 3, verse 20. All go to one place. All are from the dust and return to the dust. So that's what we're doing here. We're returning to Mitch back to the dust from which he came. And now I have a song I'd like to play for everyone. So I'm going to go ahead and get this started up. From the funeral. Into your hands, O merciful Savior, we commend your servant, Mitchel Johnson. Acknowledge we humbly beseech you, a sheep of your own fold, a lamb of your own flock. a sinner of your own redeeming. Receive him into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of everlasting peace, and into the glorious company of saints in light. Take a moment, and then wait.